Hello everyone, this is D1 Gray and I'm showing everyone a quick fast money cheat. I usually use the Toyota the GR010 Hybrid. $800 PP. Usually around 19 minutes. This is my first time talking to y'all, so sorry for the shyness, and I just started my YouTube channel. Die hard Gran Turismo fan. And I also make music, so that's why you hear my music in the background. I usually put it on 5. It's a very good car, by the way, just because it's a hybrid. My favorite Gran Turismo game all time is number 2, that Nissan R390's like the best car I like to drive every day when I come home from school. I hope they add some more tracks to this game, because it's getting to the point they really start to get more boring as we speak. Hopefully, like, classic tracks like Special Stage Route or Midfield Race Route. But yeah, this is a good car to use to like get money the fast way. Usually around 19 minutes. By the way, I also like to watch WEC racing, like World Endurance Racing and IMSA. I just finally caught up on that too. I think hybrid racing is bringing back fandom. I prefer this over F1 because F1 just getting boring. I prefer IMSA more because it's like has more races. WEC, they usually have like 7 to 8 races per year, but I can't complain. But yeah, hypercar is bringing back excitement, so I'm excited for the future of racing endurance. Yeah, these guys usually feel around the 5th, 6th lap. Can't complain. This is where you dominate the race. Probably like lap probably twice till the end. Oh yeah, I also did a money cheat when the high speed ring with this car as well. Also 800 PP. It's on YouTube video as well. I made a video for that as well if you want to check it out. I normally don't talk a lot, but if sometimes people don't want to hear somebody commentating while racing, but this is my first time talking to you guys on YouTube, so I'm just starting out. Plus I'm a little shy, so over time I'll try my best to get over the shyness and figure out what else can I talk to you guys about. see the gap. It's like 40 seconds. I'm about to start lapping these racers. I'll make a short video of this, by the way, for those who don't like long gameplays, but I prefer to do the shorts now. I think YouTube Shorts is where it's at. I think it's starting to become the new Vine and TikTok or social media. Viper just pitted again. It was basically 4 to 5 lap gap. How much fuel they consume. Traffic. not the biggest cockpit person, but gotta give the viewers what they want. Oops. Right here after this lap. Okay, it's 20 minutes so far. That should do it. A minute and 24 seconds by the second leader. You should finish this race under 25 minutes. So I'm thinking 1.4 million per hour. So on the average, they pit like three times. I would have thought this race would be done by now, but my map is a correlating to where I'm supposed to finish. Probably 26 to 27 minutes, depending on how well you're driving. Depending on how much power you use. Our average 27. I usually use this card to just grind out and get more money. Whenever I use to spend on tuning up cars and everything, but and I also use the Viper as well, the GT3R, but I prefer this because it's hybrid. And a minute and 32 seconds lapped everybody. Yeah, 727,500. that's pretty much $1.4 million. Yeah, 1,455,000 per hour. So talk about grinding twice every hour. That's not too bad, because, and I also, you can also do this in a Dodge Viper GT3R. It really depends on your preference, but I always like to use the GR010 because it's hybrid and you can just dominate the race after the first pit stops, and then that's it. You only pit once. Everybody else pits like 3 or 4 times, so you just good on. And I get a clean race bonus. But yeah, does anybody want to use my settings? But it's racing hard. I put the ballast at 200. Power stricter all the way on the left, 70. I use medium RPM. Oh, and I also did the output adjustment 70 as well, so 483 versus the other GT3 cars, pretty much about 500, 600 horsepower. That's not too bad. Yeah, these are my settings. If you don't want to use them, go ahead. But if you got other preference, feel free to share it with me. I'm gonna make a short video of this so you won't get bored, or yeah, there's people that just prefer long videos or short videos, but I like to do a walkthrough. Oh, I'm a big fan of walkthroughs, but this is my first video. If you hear me talking, going through like what I do, and if you made it this far, just appreciate that. If you like the video, comment, show out, and subscribe if you feel like it. But I'm a diehard Gran Turismo fan. GT1, GT2, GT2, barely played GT3, but GT4, man, that's the maximum. GT5 and GT6 are like the same, but so is GT Sport and GT7, but we definitely need more tracks. I don't know what's going on with Cass and his crew, but we definitely need more tracks and not just the same old boring daily races, but maybe some new suits as well. Try to keep the fans entertained, but yeah, but other than that, but this is me playing GR010 hybrid, or Toyota hypercar, whatever you want to call it. But all right, I'm signing out. Thank you.